Raj, look at these beautiful green rose flower. Let's make it using green leaves. So collect some green leaves, fold the leaf from the top. Now we are going to keep folding those leaves one after another in a circle and give it shape of the rose flower. Look at this beautiful rose ring. Let's make it. We are going to recycle this wrapper and the wire of the mask. So we are going to cut small pieces from the wrapper and put it on the top of the wire and keep folding it. After this, we are going to cover the entire wire. Now take another portion of the wrapper. Here we are going to twist it from one portion. We are making the rose flower here, and look, it's red. Today in this video, we're going to tie this red color of thread on the top of this ring. You can wear it as a necklace. So we're going to remove the end of the red thread like this, and it's done. Today we're going to make a fan using ice cream sticks. So we're going to place 3 sticks like this and keep adding more sticks from the bottom. Put one stick and make the handle, and look, your fan is ready. So we are going to make this mushroom lollipops. Let's get started. We are going to wrap the lollipop around the fruit foam net, and then we are going to give it shape of the mushroom. So take the red piece of fruit foam net, cut it in the triangular shape and paste it using double sided, and it's done. Let's learn how you can make a beautiful bow design using this ribbon. So we are going to roll the ribbon around 2 fingers, tie a knot at the center part and cut the extra part, and it's done. So we are going to make this design using craft paper. Fold the red craft paper and draw the shape of a doll like this using a black marker. After this, we are going to cut the shaded portion, open it, and you will get the design. Thank you so much for watching this video.